To enhance security, the Ubuntu server and desktop editions do not enable login to the root account when first installed. Your initial regular user created during the installation, however, is given full sudo privileges. For this project, we will enable login and sudo access for root, and this is done by simply assigning a password to root using sudo. Authorize sudo by giving your regular user's password. Then assign and confirm a good root password. You can now log in as well as su to root.